more than just help for thousands of Americans. U.S. Treasury Department is considering pushing back the tax deadline as the coronavirus continues to spread. The White House and the Treasury Department have been discussing extending the tax season beyond April 15th. This comes as House Democrats wrote to the Internal Revenue Service Commissioner for an update on how the coronavirus outbreak could impact that agency and its ability to provide taxpayer assistance as well as process returns.